Hello, friends in Facebook, friends in YouTube. This is Sylvain Henry, Canadian Spartacus. This message is about how to be effective. I asked my teenage son, what can we do to become more effective, for me to be more effective in this cause? He said, focus on your strength. And my strength is getting people like you, yourself, and other experts to write letters together as a group. And for that polished letter to be sent out, to ask other people to send out that letter to their leaders, which they have done, and which we have received 10 responses from 10 nations, including President Obama, the Premier of British Columbia, the President of Serbia, and so on. 10 nations have responded to us. We are continuing to send that letter to the leaders. Now I'm asking for your help to write a response with me, with us, to these leaders, because they're telling us that what we are seeing is not important. Contact the Environmental Protection Agency. They will give you a form response, template response. What we are seeing are just persistent jet contrails. That is the message they're telling us. I am getting some experts to join us to have a portion of the response being from experts. And also, we need to have a portion of the response being from ordinary people like us, who, using the power of observation, know that there's something terribly wrong and that chemtrails are not normal and they must be stopped. So if you like this short video, help me in writing this response. And also, this email response that we will be sending to them will also be used as a radio script. I call it the truth script that several of us will be reading in radio stations in 27 countries. If you like this video, please click like, please rate it, please comment. I need your help. Thank you.